do have breaking news out of Huntsville at this hour. Let's get right to WHNT News 19's Jeff Gray.
Hey, good morning, Steve. You're going to see a lot of activity, like Robert just said a few minutes ago, on Drake Avenue here. This is a bridge over Pinhook Creek. Let me step out of the way. You are not going to believe this, but two vehicles, one right there, let me show you, get the gain up there. You see an SUV down here. Apparently, he came off the embankment here on Drake Avenue and slid down in the creek. Now, this one's going to be a little bit more difficult to see, but you can see there that shape. You can see the license plate right there. That is a second vehicle that has gone off the bridge here at Drake Avenue at Pinhook Creek. This is just west of Lehman Ferry, so right now it looks like Drake Avenue here at the bridge has been shut down, at least momentarily. They did say that they found one driver. There was a search going on for the second driver. They think that that person may have just gotten walked out on their own, but they are searching right now, trying to figure out how these two vehicles ended up in the Pinhook Creek. So right now, a lot of activity here in Huntsville. We'll stay on the scene and collect more information. Reporting live, Jeff Gray, WHNT News 19.
Thank you, Jeff. All news.